changing the batteries. The pump must be turned off prior to changing the batteries. Push the battery door slider to the unlocked position and slide the door off. Remove the batteries. If your pump contains a plastic tab between the batteries, pull up on the tab until the batteries can be removed. Otherwise, you may need a penny to help remove them. Use the coin to pry it up and out from the top. Do not use a screwdriver or any other sharp object to remove the batteries. Now place the batteries bottom side first into the pump. This ensures that the springs come in contact with the bottom of the batteries. Notice that both positive poles must be at the top of the battery compartment. Now slide the battery door back in place and push the slide to the locked position. Turn the pump on. Battery power can be checked when turning the pump on after pressing the on-off key. The bar graph depicting the power source for internal power indicates the strength of the batteries. Connect an AC adapter to the power port located at the bottom of the pump to extend the life of the batteries. Warning: in a life-sustaining situation, it is recommended that your Curlin infusion pump use the AC adapter and have a backup pump available. Also, provide an extra set of C-cell batteries in addition to the batteries that are installed in the pump.